Good morning. Thank you very much, Chair Briggs and Chair Kaufman and members of the Judiciary Committee for considering House Bill 1444 this morning. Domestic violence and abusive relationships are extremely complex situations, and it takes a lot of courage to leave. We all know abuse is about power and control. When a survivor leaves an abusive relationship, it threatens power and control. Leaving is often the most dangerous time in an abusive situation. House Bill 1441 ensures victims of domestic violence have options when trying to end a violent relationship. This bill would provide new protection for rental tenants who are victims of violence, giving these individuals the option to terminate a lease, as well as change locks and the means of entry to a housing unit. According to the National Coalition Against Domestic Violence, 1 in 3 women and 1 in 4 men have experienced some sort of physical violence by an intimate partner. These individuals are our neighbors, coworkers, and family members, and they deserve every opportunity for our assistance while leaving their dangerous relationships. This bill would create a safe and fair process for victims that could very well save their lives. We worked carefully with the PA Coalition Against Domestic Violence and the PA Coalition to Advance Respect to guarantee that this bill is inclusive and respectful towards the needs of victims. It would provide protection for rental tenants and give those individuals the opportunity to terminate their lease. So I thank you all very much for your consideration, and I hope for a positive outcome on 1441. Thank you.